But this is what Lace is coming down to in the morning. Her 12th birthday. Whoop whoop.
Mom, I'm starving!
Somebody wants their birthday breakfast.
I want to see what they look like.
What are you having for your 12th birthday breakfast, Lacey? Pop-tops. Hey?
Pop-tops.
What sort of Pop-Tops?
Chocolate chip cookie dough.
I'll just
I told you. It does not look like the packaging.
It does. Kinda.
Look at
they were a bit lazy when they did the little squiggles. So what date is it today? 25th of July 2020. And you are 12 years old.
Yeah.
Well, officially you're not 12 until 4 o'clock this afternoon. Mummy got a brownie because I do not like Pop-Tarts.
I'm gonna put it on the lowest setting.
Oh, I'm assuming the furthest you can go to the left is the lowest setting.
That,
there we go.
But...
yeah. It's my brownie. No.
Oh, you just elbowed me in the face.
I might have started it last night.
Mummy! It's my birthday!
Happy 11th birthday. What are you doing me for?
She is starving. She's been waiting for you all.
But I turn it up a little bit, otherwise it's not going to cook.
How you managed to get crumbs on my sofa when you had a board and a plate. You. So what did you think of your Pop-Tart? Out of 10?
10.
You haven't shown them your nails yet. Is that how you're showing? Right, so you explain why you've got these nails.
So as my birthday present from Nana, Mummy's mum, she bought my nails.
Bought your nails?
Paid for them to get done. I went and got them on, done on Wednesday, 3 days ago.
Why did you go for pink tie-dye?
Because I like
it's all about pink tie-dye at the moment.
Tie-dye. It's my birthday!
Are you ducked? That would have hit her as well. Why would you want to hit me? Look what you did to my drink.
Shame.
There, I can't tell what they are.
Socks.
No.
It's mine.
No!
Here
we go.
They're mine now.
It's my trainers! It's my trainers!
Press the button and push it back.
You chose them.
Do you know what it is?
You know what it is? Yeah. Huh? That's it.
Yeah.
So that's about right. Are you happy your sister bought you that?
Thank you.
So is this your last one you're opening for the moment?
Yeah. Oh, friends!
Oh! Do you remember the one with the ball? When they were throwing
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
Yeah. They end up doing it for ages.
Yeah. Pivot!
I'll play it this afternoon.
Yeah. Yeah. Excitement real?
When I
get
it.
That's
oh. What would I do to make it dark? Yes, I must.
It's not enough.
Oh, I've got my Vinto.
Well, can you not see it? Let me have a look at you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I should have suggested that, should I?
No.
Yeah, you can't see it as well at all. You need like fizzy. Pink. No, because it's pink.
It's the same pink.
You need like Coke or something like that, really.
Oh, pass is down.
Right, you're done?
She's
Thursday.
She's gone hanging off her.
So you've opened some of your prezzies.
Can I open another one?
I don't know, can you?
I'm yeah. gonna do it with Daddy, but Daddy's out.
Alright. So either you don't do it, or you wait for Dad, or what are you doing? It's up to you.
What I thought it was.
What? There is actually something in there you should be wearing today.
Well, I kind of need to open it then, don't I? Hint, hint.
I reckon it's that one.
Does it say I'm 12?
Don't know, does it?
Probably.
My 12th birthday, the one where I was in lockdown 2020.
Friends.
Right, what have you opened so far? We've just seen you open another two.
Yeah. That. These.
Shorts.
Matching hoodie.
Are you kidding?
It landed on the back.
That's a good thing then. Phone case from who?
That one. Bike glove.
Why do you need bike gloves, Ice?
Because bike hurts my hands.
So you complain about your hands all the time, so you've got bike gloves now.
Shoes. More shoes.
Sliders.
A gel bike seat pad.
For your ass. Yep. For your butt. One of them.
It grips on.
So it's softer for your seat. Is that all you opened?
Mm-hmm.
I think we're going to town, aren't we?
If we have to.
You get to wear your funky mask. So it's now mandatory.
You have to.
Or get a £100 fine to wear a mask in a shop. So I've bought the girls their own masks. As much as you can like a mask, you like these ones. So sorted. You've got two and they're washable as well. Right, I need to go get sorted. People running.
Shaving it.
How long have we been studying now?
10-15 minutes.
10-15 minutes. Not letting up. Happy birthday, though. Best place to spend your birthday, isn't it?
Yeah.
We got rivers.
Yeah.
You two've got.
I think we should run for
you
it.
You want to run in that?
Yes, run for it.
Is that dying down now?
Yeah, but we're looking at
them. Is that dying down?
I don't know where we're going. Round the corner.
Give it a couple of minutes. No, it's going again.
That's why she should just ran for it.
Miss impatient.
Look, it's dying down, listen.
Ready?
Yeah,
I just want to watch you go in the rain.
It's dying down. It's just going to come back.
Don't panic. Oh no. Oops. Why are you so eggy? Why do you want to move? You're fed up with standing here. How are you finding that, honey? Hey, so what are they investigating? Alarm. Oh, for God's sake. Really?
You okay?
So what did you get from town then, Lois?
food.
So you got a boost. What else?
An apple.
What did you buy from town?
Bath bomb. Mummy thinks that it's the same bath bomb as the one that she bought me.
What are they? Have you started eating them?
Maybe.
You're almost finished.
What's your favourite flavour?
Green apple.
What's Thea's favourite flavour?
Green apple.
Yeah, what other flavours are there?
Wild cherry. Citrus. Yeah. That one's citrus. That one is raspberry. There's also watermelon.
You feel sick now
for
me
to
No. You need to calm yourself.
I must.
It's in your state of mind. This is what happens when it rains. Why am I trying these?
Because that one's the best one.
Is that? No.
You don't like it? Is it sour?
No, I just don't like the taste of it. I like a cherry one. Right, what are we doing now?
Present. It is.
Is it really? See, I told you, I knew. That's fine, you got two then, didn't you?
Yeah. I'm fine with it.
I knew I had.
I knew it!
No, you didn't know it. You didn't know it. You did not know it.
I was going to buy them. Headbands!
Not just any headbands. Tie-dye headbands.
Tie-dye!
They're the ones you tried on.
Are they?
Yeah, when you were blindfolded. They're PJs.
Yes! I can wear them tomorrow.
What are they?
Oh, it's a head wrap.
You can get rid of the other ones that are starting to break. There you
go. Oh! Did you find some then? Socks! How did I guess?
Flavour.
Bento
flavoured. Last present list.
I don't know what it is.
Something you've been moaning about.
Have I?
Very practical, a bit boring, but it's something you've been moaning about.
Oh, it's a toothbrush! Yay!
Because you opened the least exciting one last.
Yeah, but it depends what you view as least exciting. She's been fed up with her old toothbrush that was really rubbish. So what are you thinking? What are your favourites?
And I've got clothes upstairs and sliders and the
and
game.
Trainers and the game and the broken camera. They don't even know because we're posting this video before I touch any of the lockdown stuff. They don't even know that you've got a new camera because none of it, I haven't shown any recordings on the new camera. So we're now back on the old camera because somebody broke the new camera yesterday.
I like this and the one...
The play suit?
Yeah, that one.
It is 6 o'clock.
Yeah.
Still your birthday?
Yeah.
And what are you doing?
Sorting out Skittles for my birthday cake.
Which colours are we using?
Yeah, these three. Yeah. There's not going to be many of these. These are the least popular flavour.
Oh, like, really?
Yeah, what's going to work out? Look at the state of my hair.
But... Now it looks like we're going to have dinner first, and then I'll work out after. And in between, make your cake.
Mm-hmm.
There isn't a lot of purple, is there?
Mm-mm.
Hungry! Are you hungry, Avery? Yeah. Yeah.
Avery wants a McDonald's.
Copper, you want a McDonald's? Do you want a McDonald's? Or do you just want an itch? And a lick. Thanks.
Take your drinks, people.
Service with a smile, Les. Do you want to be Monica, Rachel, or Phoebe?
Why do we have to
be Phoebe? Well, I'll be Monica, then you can be Rachel. Who are you, Daddy? Joey?
Gunther.
Gunther? Right, ready? I'm ready.
You've
got to
go around the circle three times.
I'm ready. I want to catch it.
By making it past round five with at least one life left, it's a lot easier. Around the circle three times.
Okay. I know. I read the game.
You
hold your elbows to your side like a dinosaur.
whenever you throw or catch the ball. So like that.
Hang on.
Dinosaur mommy.
Occupation. Hang on.
Dinosaur.
Macy!
Carry on going. We've got to get to level 5.
So there's one. So
that's my face.
I can throw it, I can't catch it.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Mummy, turn on that card. Because you're player 2.
Mum.
Thea.
Daddy.
Macy.
Mummy!
Last life.
Daddy.
Macy!
Steady. Go. Lunge.
Sorry.
You've got to catch it while doing it.
You didn't say while I do it at the same time.
Yeah, you've got to catch it.
I thought it was catch it then.
No.
Lunge.
I'm doing it.
Lunge. Lunge.
We're meant to be trying to catch the ball.
You're meant to catch it.
Heck, my life, man. What's wrong with you people?
You're trying to blues. Is what
okay, that's what it is.
We're going to go around one more time. Lunge. Lunge.
You did it.
Lunge.
That's it.
Drop the ball! You scared the crap out of the cat!
I know.
He's going to hide now. Sorry. She's not sorry.
You seem pretty settled.
You're
though.
Getting nearly taller than me.
Dude, it's 11 o'clock at night.
You're eating up.
What's your point? I'm up. You're going to bed in a minute. You carrying on this vlog tomorrow?
Yeah.
Yeah? It's finally bedtime. It's the end of your birthday. What colour?
What colour do you need?
What colour do you just eat?
Orange. You don't need orange,
do you?
No.
I have purple,
orange,
blue and
yellow.
Pink. Saying goodnight. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.